गुड मॉर्निंग प्रिंसिपल मैम, आई एम लक्षिता सैनी ऑफ क्लास 6B. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट अ पावर पॉइंट प्रेजेंटेशन ऑन द टॉपिक डेटा हैंडलिंग. डेटा हैंडलिंग रेफर्स टू द प्रोसेस ऑफ गैदरिंग, रिकॉर्डिंग एंड प्रेजेंटिंग इंफॉर्मेशन इन अ वे दैट इज हेल्पफुल टू अदर्स, फॉर इंस्टेंस इन ग्राफ और चार्ट. डेटा हैंडलिंग हैव सम ऑब्जेक्टिव्स टू क्लैरिफाई द terminology and conventions used for different tables, graphs, charts and diagrams. There are 7 types of graphs in data handling: bar graph, area graph, pictograph, line graph, histogram, tally chart, pie chart. Bar graph. A bar graph is a chart with rectangular bars with length proportional to the values that they represent. The bars can be plotted vertically and horizontally. Area graph. An area chart or area graph displays graphically quantitative data. It is based on the line chart. Pictograph. A pictograph is a graph that shows numerical information by using picture, symbols or icons to represent data sets. Line graph. A line graph is a graph which uses line to connect individual data points that display quantitative values over a specified time. Interval line graphs use data points, markers that are connected by straight line to aid
visualization.
Histogram. Histogram, a graphical display of data using bars of different heights. It is similar to a bar chart. Charts, but a histogram groups numbers in ranges. The height of each bar shows how many fall into each range. Tally chart. A tally chart is a table with tally marks to show a valuable data set. Tally marks are frequencies, occurrences, or total numbers being measured for a specific category in a data set. Pie chart. A pie chart or pie graph is a specific chart that uses pie slices to show relative sizes of data. The chart is divided into sectors where each sector show the relative size of each value. Thank you and have a nice day.